goes a long way.
Were caught on the ground and bombed. Most of them were disabled. That crippled our air opposition to the Japs, and their planes were able to swarm over the harbor and bomb and torpedo the warships there. A bomb hit caused the Arizona to blow up. The attack was carried out by Jap torpedo planes together with dive bombers and horizontal bombers coming in waves. There were 8 battleships in the harbor. All were damaged by the bomb and torpedo attack. Now the facts can no longer benefit the enemy and are made public. This is the root of what President Roosevelt has called
December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy. The United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan.
Oh,
Newport, Rhode Island is besieged as Miss Jacqueline Lee Bouvier arrives on the arm of her stepfather for her marriage to U.S. Senator John F. Kennedy of Massachusetts. It's the famous society resort's most brilliant wedding in many years, uniting as it does two socially prominent families, the bridegroom being the son of Joseph P. Kennedy, former U.S. ambassador to Great Britain. The culmination of a romance that began when the bride, as an inquiring photographer, interviews the young senator after he defeated Henry Cabot Lodge, Jr. in a Bay State election.
He lay in state, lay in the great hall of Britain's history. He who made history and wrote it. For barely had 1965 begun, when after 90 years, Winston Churchill departed his tremendous life. And after the lying in state came the state funeral, the highest honor the nation could now pay. From Westminster, they bore him to St. Paul's. '65 will be notable in the annals of science, indeed in the history of mankind. Major Ed White was calmly making his way out of the capsule into space, about 200 miles above the Earth, traveling at 17,000 miles an hour, right outside the Earth's atmosphere. He and his fellow astronauts, and all the Americans concerned in the space project, merited the admiration of the world. Two pedal control. You scarcely need your left foot, except for getting in and out. You can change the gears by hand if you prefer to. At the top end of the scale, the new Rolls Royce, the last word in luxury. The horseless carriages are 50 and more years ago. Veteran cameraman Ken Gordon on the active list for the veteran car run to film this kind of rally before World War I. With 1965 as a year of achievement, we can afford to look back to an age when these machines were something to boast about.
Thank you.